Let's take a look at your summer baseball league. Here's your Sports 411 update with Stephen Coop Francis.
Thanks a lot, Joe. We start with the Housing Park and Recreation 15 to 18 Baseball Summer League, where the Reds taking on the undefeated Diamonds. Top of the first, Shane Brown on the hill for the Reds. Xavier Violette leads off with a single to left. Next up, Jose Alicia also finds a gap in left field. Violette goes to third. Lose his foot and goes head first into third. He would be all right. He stayed in the game. He's a tough guy. Next up, Shaquille Newton. This one sharp to the shortstop, Rafael Soto. He gets the run on second, but Desert Gore was unable to complete the double play, allowing a run to score. Top of the second, game tied at one, leading off for the Diamonds, Leroy Simmons, the third. Third generation ball player got a good bat like his dad and granddad. He hits a chopper to third, look like an easy out, but the error bug stings go again, allowing Simmons to reach third eventually. Hit and hit, but lacking some speed. Later in the inning, Violette hits a pop up to second. Shaquem trapped on the end, but cannot come up with the catch. Boer then throws home to get Simmons at the plate, but the ball gets past Warren Brooks Jr., allowing the run to score. Two errors and that one play. Later, Newton hits one to third, and yes, you guessed it, another error by the Reds, this time allowing two more runs to score. The Diamonds now led 4-1. Folks, a quick highlight of the umpire behind home plate, Frankie Johnson. Man, this guy, when he rings you up, he lets you and everybody hit. Oh, buddy, Trotman, he can't believe it. All he can do is laugh. Oh, buddy, that's funny. Both teams got their equal share. Here, Khalid Gerard gets ringed up. Oh, buddy, oh, you too. And folks, check out this man. This man gotta be my favorite. Johnson on the motorbike. Ring him up, Frankie. Oh, talk about being creative. Well, back to the game. Top of the third, Simmons with a man on best one to center field, driving home the run with the stand-up double. To the bottom of the fourth, Diamonds up 7-2. Bases loaded. But Kareem Jackson hits one to the shortstop. Alicia Jackson was able to beat out the throw, allowing a run to score. And next up, Kyrita with the bases still loaded. He puts one down the left field line, clearing the bases with the triple, bringing the Reds within 1-7-6. Two batters later, Trotman finds a gap between first and second, driving home two more runs as the Reds came back to win 9-7. DeShane Brown got the win, giving the Diamonds their first loss of the season. That's a look at your Sports 411 update. I'm Stephen Coop Francis from New Chalet. Back to you, Jerome.